スペット
ノリ。
Don't be rude. Listen and cheer and have fun.
Visiting hours.
I'm sending you back to Japan in sushi-sized pieces. I'm gonna kick your paisley tushy. Kai!
Well, yelling at each other didn't make this any more exciting.
This town needs a new arcade.
Mushy, mushy!
Ami, Yumi, you have to come back to the bus!
What's the matter?
I don't feel well. Come back and feed me miso soup. Tuck me in and read me a story from Uncle Piddly's very soggy storybook.
Kaz, we've fallen for this before, but not again. You're not sick. You're faking to get attention. So here's some attention for you. Cut it out!
What if Kaz really is sick?
Remember the last time he was sick? We spent a week reading him stories from Uncle Smelly's nose-clenching tales.
And giving him sponge baths. You're right, let's finish our game. Air hockey?
Cool.
Kaz, we're back! Kaz? Yoo-hoo, where are you? Ollie Ollie ain't come free.
Come out, jerko. There's no sign of him.
It's not like Kaz to just leave like that. Usually he'd leave us a note.
Gone to hospital, Kaz.
Kaz really is sick! We're here to see our friend Kaz.
What's his last name?
We don't even know his last name! What kind of friends are we?
We'll find him.
You're not going anywhere. Visiting hours are over. You'll have to come back during the next visiting hours, next month.
We took Kaz for granted all this time. Now we can't even see him.
Don't worry. No nurse tells us where we can and can't go.
I got some new skeletons for the medical school. Where do you want them?
Second floor.
Kaz, are you in here? You could have just said no.
Hey, is this Kaz's room?
Oh, you might want to put some ointment on that.
Yumi, what if we never find Kaz? Won't you feel terrible?
I never thought I'd say this, but yes.
I told you visiting hours were over! I want you out of my hospital! Faster that gurney! my. Doctors, I'm sorry to interrupt you. I was just looking for two visitors who aren't supposed to be visiting.
Cool. Found anything?
No, but I have noticed this hospital isn't very good. There are a lot of sick people here.
What is it?
It says here, Kaz, taken to radiology for serious x-rays.
Serious?
Kaz.
Norbert Kazmaier, that's me. Are you here to look at my spleen?
Please, you have to help us find our friend. I've never realized how much Kaz means to me, and I'd feel terrible if something happened to him because we didn't listen when he said he was sick.
Oh, I've never felt so loved.
Please. Remind me never to get sick.
What you said back at the hospital? I feel that way about Kaz, but I didn't know you did too.
Sure I do. I just don't say it all the time. But I've learned my lesson. I won't take Kaz for granted anymore. If we ever see him again.
Hello, you miss me?
Kaz! You're all right. Where were you?
Well, Tiki and I coughed up a hairball that flew into Zhang Keng's mouth. So I took them to the pet hospital.
Pet hospital? I can't believe you! I can't believe you took such good care of our cats!
Huh?
Especially when you don't feel well!
Huh?
How about something from Uncle Piddly's very soggy storybook, huh?
Here comes the airplane!
I don't get it! Why are you being so nice to me all of a sudden?
Don't ask questions.
Just be sick and enjoy yourself.
Once upon a time...
Well, what do you know about that? Junken, take it away. There's going to be a big pet contest downtown tomorrow. And best of all, they are offering big cash prizes. I just love big cash prizes. Think of what we could do if we had that money, huh? I'm rich! What do you say, kitties? Shall we go for it? Yosh, then it's settled. You will enter the contest and I, of course, will be your manager. For 15%. Taking a bath? Ah, that's a good idea. But if you want to win the contest, you need to take a real bath with soap. Now, you wait right there, and Uncle Kaz will get the water. What's this? Eh? A flea? Now I'll just clip your little clawsies. This is it, kitties. The big day. The prize is as good as ours. Oh. October? That's 3 months away. I can't keep them neat and clean for 3 months. Besides, I want that prize money now! Nah, it'll never work. Could it? How do you do, ma'am? My name is Kaz, and these are my beloved dogs, Bowser and Rex.
Dogs? Did you say...
You doggies would like to enter the contest, wouldn't you?
Oh, I see. Very well. You'll be contestant number 23. Put these collars on and go right in. On the dogs, sir.
Oh. We made it. Now, I want you to get out there and win. Win, 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 win! For all we've meant to each other. Oh, that must be the judge. It's him, all right. We better watch this very closely.
Roll over. Very good. Shake. Speak. How do you do, sir? I am your judge today. Oh, my, what beautiful dogs. One rarely sees such exotic specimens.
Spiffy, aren't they? This is a genuine bok choy, and this is a genuine shiitake. Born and bred in the rugged mountains of Japan, they are fierce and highly skilled hunters. But they are also loyal and loving companions.
Yes. Well, if you don't mind, I'd like to inspect Bowser and Rex for grooming. What lovely soft coats you have. I... Gracious, what is that noise?
Oh, that was me, you see? And that was my famous impersonation of a motorboat. And next, I will do my impression of a choo-choo train. Choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-ton, ton, toroska-ton, toroska-ton-ton-ton. Hey-ya, bonachika, bonachika, bom-bom-bom. Dunkada, 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 da 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 da.
Now, open your little mouth so we can have a look at those precious teeth. Marvelous. Simply marvelous. Now you, open your mouth, please.
Those are just doggy treats, you understand? You see? I even like them myself.
And now we will try a few of the standard dog tricks. You see this stick? Okay, go fetch!
Hayaku ari motte koi!
You got a license for these weird-looking dogs?
Huh? Well, no, I... Ow!
Let's try another one, shall we? Shake! Now that we've gotten that out of our systems, I should like to get on with the last test.
Certainly.
Very well, then. Speak! Oh, dear.
That's the last time I listened to you guys.
Chow down!
Hey, Bata, Bata, what's the matter?
Home run! Round tripper, touch 'em all! Isn't this a blast?
I haven't had so much fun since the time Kaz took us to the paint-drying championships.
I still can't believe Orange won.
How can you be bored? You have a giant foam finger.
Whoop-bitty-doo.
Tofu-dogs, get your red-hot tofu-dogs.
Come on, this game couldn't move any slower if you got a bunch of turtles and... tasty. Snails, put little hats on them and... delicious. Gave them tiny running shoes and...
Looks like the fan in section 101, seat 3 has a black hole for a stomach. Amazing!
Good news! It's official.
What, you won the shortest manager of the year award? Again?
Well, yes. But also, it's official that I have entered you in the World Tofu Dog Eating Championships.
The what?
It's a competitive eating contest. After last night, I realized that you're a colossal pig. So I signed you up. Eat like that, and you are shoo-in.
Thanks, but real rock stars don't do eating contests.
Okay, I understand. You want to be the only one on the bus without one of these.
I guess it would be nice to have an actual trophy. Okay, I'll do it. Wow, check out the competition.
Who's that?
Wow, that's Sauerkraut Malone, the man with the golden teeth. Don't let his size fool you. He eats like a shark with a tapeworm.
Eaters to their places.
Kombatte, Yumi!
Break a tooth! Not literally, of course. We don't have dental insurance.
On your mark. Get set. Eat!
Can't go on.
The winner and still world champion... Sauerkraut Malone!
Did you really think you could eat more than me, Sugar Smacks?
I guess not.
I bet your guitar playing bites as bad as you're eating.
That's it! No one talks to me like that. I want a rematch.
Forget it. You're not worth my lunchtime.
What if we made a little bet?
Keep talking, Cookie.
If I win, I get a trophy. Your golden teeth!
Yeah, you big mouth butterbean!
And what do I get when you lose?
Ami and I will personally spit polish your golden teeth every day for the rest of our lives.
Yeah, you... Yumi?
Now that's a bet I can sink my teeth into. Deal! Put a little iron in your diet, Cupcake.
I can't do this. I'm so nervous, my stomach's doing backflips.
Please, you're a lean, mean eating machine. Let's get your stomach ready to rumble.
On your marks, get set, eat!
What's the matter? Bite off more than you can chew.
Come on, Yumi! You can do it! Eat, girl, eat! Eat like the wind!
What's the matter with Yumi?
I don't know, but if she doesn't pick up the pace, we're gonna be plucking poppy seeds out of that creep's molars for a long time.
I don't understand it. She ate so much at that baseball game.
That's it! The baseball game! She has to be bored at a baseball game! Hey, Yumi! Yumi, check this out! There's Ami, ready to pitch. Isn't this boring? And it's Ami, up to bat. Back to the mound. better make sure no one is stealing base. Let me look around. Slowly. Here's the pitch. And it's a high fly ball!
Oh, impossible!
Here it comes! Uh-oh, better throw it to home! Ami runs to first, to second, to third! Oh, here I come! Coming home! And Ami's safe!
And the winner in a photo finish, Yumi!
I won? I won! Wait, what just happened?
You just ate 300 pounds of tofu-dogs!
Giddle, giddle. But I won, right? Not so fast, Malone. Cough 'em up! You know, I'm not so sure I want these things anymore.